Okay, we are back for some more Final Fantasy 16. In the last one, we broke down that gang that was stealing everybody's passes, and now we're about to give it back to Goontz.
Here you are, good. Try not to lose it again.
Me pass? You found it! Oh, thank you so much. Nan would have killed me if I'd come back without it. I'll have to say thanks to Ellen, Theo too.
So should you, Honza. You and your friends don't have to steal anymore. If anyone threatens you again, you know who to turn to.
We do. And we already have. Mizzou's given us a job shifting the chocobo shit out of the stables. It's hard work, and the pay isn't half what we got from the stones. But if we stick at it, we'll keep ourselves fit.
You stick at it, then.
And Goots, I'm sorry for stealing your pass.
That's all right. I've got it back now. And all's well that ends well, eh?
You said you're trained to be a blacksmith, right? Well, I'm gonna be your first customer. I'm gonna save up all my gear and get you to make me a massive sword.
I'll do me best.
Till then, eh?
All right. We have a place on the wagon. Remember, Goots, we're mercenaries. You hired us to protect you.
Mercenaries.
And you remember the plan? You're to ride all the way to Twinside. Jill and I will go with you as far as the outskirts, then find our own way in.
I'll buy that stuff I need.
Right. And we'll scout out the Imperial's defenses.
There's a square with a big bell tower right in the middle of town. If you get lost, or out goes wrong, we can meet up there.
All right. Let's go.
I see. And you're quite certain your father has no knowledge of Ultima?
I am. I have no difficulty believing a sinister force has come to exert an influence on Sanbrek. But be that as it may, it is yet to claim my father. For better or worse, his radiance speaks his own mind.
Then the fiend works from the shadows.
I confess, when first you told me of this fiend, I had my doubts, and more than a few at that. A beast that labors to plunge Valisthea into turmoil, all in pursuit of your brother. But that wound is proof enough that evil is afoot.
Then I have your answer, Your Highness. You will join me in my fight.
I cannot. Not yet.
Your Highness, please.
As you are aware, the Dalmekian army is at our gates. They have lost their mother crystal, and with it all hope of a negotiated withdrawal. It is but a matter of time before they invade. If Bahamut is not here to meet them, my people will be slaughtered.
Though not by Hugo Kupka, thanks to Ultima's machinations. I know the fate of your people weighs heavy on your conscience, but if we do not put an end to Ultima's plans, they shall face a far darker fate. The chaos he would wreak would sweep all of Valisthea into the abyss. The lives of every man, woman, and child in the Twins are at stake.
I believe what you say, Phoenix. But I have duties of my own, and I must discharge them. what may. What do you know of my blood?
I know that it is wholly unworthy of the highest offices of state, which rightly belong to those of purer breeding. Alas. Your bloodline runs through the Oriflamme gutter, from a whore who weighed her child's worth in gil.
Have you threatened my father?
Of course not. I merely whispered in his ear that his mongrel son is plotting a rebellion.
What?
Sylvester listens to the words of his astrologers. And they have ears too.
You have been feeding them your lies!
Should you remain loyal to Emperor Olivier, his radiance may yet crown your head with laurel, and not with tar.
Fork-tongued witch!
In consideration of your long years of service to the Empire, I shall forgive this uncharacteristic rudeness. Now hurry and make ready, your Imperial Highness. Emperor Olivier expects much of you, Dion. Or should I say, of Bahamut. May your fire reduce his enemies to ash. Till all of Valisthea bows to its rightful ruler.
There is another darkness that has taken hold of Sanbrak. And until its grip is released, the flames of war shall spread ever wider, just as Ultima wishes.
Forgive me. My family has caused you much grief.
You are not her keeper, Phoenix. This is a matter for the Imperial Household now, and as a member of that household, it falls to me to resolve it. At such time as that is done, what strength I have shall be yours.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Let us take to the skies together and bring a new dawn to Valisthea.
I should like nothing more.
Terence.
My prince.
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
We Dragoons have but one leader, Your Highness. And we shall follow him unto the very end.
Thank you. And this is my decree. For their crimes against the crown, the traitorous Annabella and her usurping son shall be put to death, and the Empire restored.
Stuff is getting heated. So she want to call him out for being a bastard. Because he's an illegitimate child. Insane. I can't go get this quest done. Because I also wanted to look at the hunt board. And actually get some hunts done as well. But we got to continue on with the main quest for now. Until it opens back up for us. So let's do it.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then.
What is it, boy?
What's happening?
I don't know.
Toggle!
This way.
Fire in the sky.
The city's on fire.
I'm sure Gates is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Any guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial dragoons.
Oh, I can't open that chest. All right.
What's going on?
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
Do we have to?
Whoa!
Done.
It's over.
Alright, who's next?
This one.
Right. Good for them.
Titan!
final threat.
Well, you're done now.
Over here!
Hold on, sir. Give me 1 second. Okay, so I did switch it. Okay, good.
Too slow.
Ah, I committed to that too early. His health bar got melted.
Nice try.
Over here. Go to
him. Almost staggered. Down.
Never thought I'd be glad to fall into a sewer.
Oh, jeez.
This one.
Are you just dropping bodies?
What of the men and women in the market district? The evacuation is at least justified.
Then all that remains is to dethrone the pretender.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go.
Topped off. Make sure I don't miss no chests. That's one way to go. Yep.
Ah, a goods lift.
How's Torgo getting up that?
Where in Gringo's name did you come from?
Nice try.
Empire will never
So far, so good. Nothing too bad as far as resistance. It's just one guy. I don't have enough of them piled up together. Let's see. Back up.
This one. Nice try.
Oh. Pulled my attention to a completely different direction. Sorry, it's almost done. Oh, I missed.
Nice try.
It's alright, I got enough time for it to cool down. Nice, good damage, 30,000. Down there shooting projectiles at me, causing problems.
We're coming.
How far is the bell tower? Oh, it's right there. All right. Staggered.
Get him.
Now, Gorgo.
This one.
Ah. Damage wall, limit break.
This one. Get him. Gorgo, kill. Attack. Get him.
Go, Torgo.
Get him.
Good stuff. Keep looking in the corners, see if we find any new chests. Really want to see if I can come across a new sword. Potion. Yep.
Enemies on the ramparts! Kill them!
Really?
Final breath.
This
one.
You're done. Something good. Okay, raging fists.
Can you see him anywhere?
Must be one of the Dragoon's pets.
Sick him! Get him!
slow. Second. This one. Gorgon, kill! Get him. Gorgon!
So good.
Get him. This one.
Nice. Okay. Let's stack up this multiplier. Limit break.
Too slow. Nice try. Too slow. Go, Torvald. This one. Get him. Go, Torvald. Get him. Second. Go, Torvald. Attack. Go, Torvald.
That's not good. Get out of range.
Get him. This one. Go for it. Sick him. Go for
it. Got those crit hits. Nice. Not bad.
Over here. To me, flames. Attack.
Oh, that's a lot. Missed that.
Over here. Go, Torvald. This one. Sicker. Go, Torvald.
Chipping away at that will.
This
one. Gotta get him staggered.
Get him. Thanks, boy. Go, Torvald. Over here. Too slow. This one. Sick him. Go, Torvald. Get him.
Okay.
Over here. This one. Sick him. Nice try.
Good stagger.
this one.
Yep, while his head is still low, get all the crit I could. He's got a whole nother attack now. Oh no, it's the same one. Oh no, this is different combination. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he hit me with that.
This one.
Get out, get out.
Over here. Sick him. Over here.
Should be staggered. Oh, damn, didn't do enough. There it is.
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh.
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there? The Hummet.
Do this.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan would never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Okay. You said you got some stuff to sell to me?
Welcome to Goots' Toll!
Oh, so you have a diamond sword. Very nice. What else you got? I get defense, but I lose health. Hey, I'll stick with the 13 defense. Same thing, I gain a little bit of defense for no health in return. So my gear is pretty much good. But what I will do is I will get this sword.
Is there else you need?
I'm good. Oh, I can get rid of some stuff too. Sell all valuables.
All done then.
What's this?
Whatever yous need, leave it to me.
Oh, so he can also upgrade too. Interesting. I can take the diamond sword plus one. Oh man, I just got the wyvern bone. It's only a 10 plus. I think I could do better with that. I think there's a different type of sword I can make. Yeah, I'll stick with what I have right now. No, you're good right now, Goots. Let's go.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
Oh, it's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done.
Oh no, I don't have Goots. Ah, I was about to say, you know what? Let me go ahead and upgrade it.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned them.
And there's no reason to hold back.
Can I pull you guys together? There we go. Oh. It hadn't cooled down yet. Here first. Where's he at? Oh, she took care of him? Alright, good. Just checking to see if I missed anything on this side. I can't go up there. That one wasn't so good. I didn't have my abilities cooled down in time. Too late.
Over here. This one. Get him. This one. Nice try.
Nice.
Over here. Total. Kill. Total.
This man's causing me a lot of problems.
I needed that.
Titan! Get out of here. Is this the way? Yes, it is. Is there any other way? No. Yeah, no. Nothing over there. Alright, let's head on up. We need Ifrit.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
Them again. Not now.
Yep. I'm trying to deal with y'all.
Farewell.
Get out of here. Good. Collected everything.
Muhammad. He'll kill us all.
Gotta get moving.
So should we.
No, Clive, you read my mind, man. Punched the wrong one.
This one. Farewell.
Nice. Okay, nothing over here. Anybody else getting in my way? Oh, as soon as I say that. Take that 10,000 damage right there. What? We got new enemies approaching right now? Guy. Joe seems to be taking care of them. Finish him. Good. Not just these guys. Joe was doing a great job handling them. Pick all that up. Hold on. Just saw a gate. This way, yep. I was hoping this was another path. Black blood, okay, and bloody hides.
Are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Somebody doesn't want us getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Who the hell is this guy? Okay.
Awakened winds! Attack!
Get him!
Perfect. Oh. Didn't do any damage.
Over here.
I can't seem to dodge that. I might have to just get out of the way. I see him charging that sword. There you go. That was better. Yeah, the precision ring, I mean, the dodge ring is not doing anything for that. I gotta do that myself. Saga? He's got all the Final Fantasy spells. Using Titans right now is probably my best bet, staying in his form. I'm gonna switch real quick. Nice. Got the stagger. Damage up.
I don't want to know what that is. We have to end this right now.
Oh, I don't have any abilities right now. Come on, something's got to recharge.
All yours, Torgo.
Come on, almost there. Ooh, okay, good. Wasn't able to get his ultimate off. Get out, get out.
Over here. Attack. Over here. Go for it. Get him.
I'm good, I'm good.
Over here. This one.
I always get greedy with that.
Sick him. This one. Get him. Get him. Nice try.
Alright, I almost got him staggered again. Ah, messed up. I always forget I gotta charge that. Came in clutch. Necrophobe vanquished. With a level up.
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.